Do you have double glazing or single glazing? Double glazing is one of the best things you can incorporate when you design a building. It stops the temperature difference from inside and outside changing. So if you need to use a lot of AC or heating in your building, then energy bills are reduced, and that's better for the environment. In some countries, single glazing is illegal.